I am so positive and so energetic, and I love life because of Hardstyle, and Coone changed that.
You gonna get this shit tattooed?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Better write.
Better be good.
Years ago, I had a dream to bring global attention to Hardstyle. From the moment I tasted Hardstyle's beauty, that dream became a goal. It was a struggle and a blessing. But after years of hard work and dedication, this dream will now become reality. Mainstage, Tomorrowland 2018. So join me every month on my trip to tomorrow.
Ja.
Daar liggen we, dat lijkt me gewoon heerlijk.
You're gonna witness one of the best snowboarders in the world. That's obviously a joke. Nation, I feel it, you know, those kind of tracks, that's what I need, you know, I need.
So that will be meaning that
we have to do something. If you want.
Let's do that. Let's do it.
I mean, yeah?
That's what we need.
Let's do it.
Oh, that would be great.
Good, man.
Oh, al lang geleden, hè? Ja, goed, goed, goed.
Ik hoor jou gewoon en ik zie jou. Dat
ja,
wel,
voilà, maar niet. I know I'm no good for you, but oh, what am I to do? You give me feelings that...
Eigenlijk iedereen aan de kant staat in mijn beeld.
Toen hij binnenkwam? Oh ja, nee, ik dacht, nee, dat heeft zelfs niet
gedaan.
Ik vond, dan vond ik het zo swaggy bij jou passen dat ik het niet door had. Nee, dat is
welcome to LA. Now go home. How about that?
Rent a Corvette convertible. Looks like it's 12 degrees and raining. What the fuck is up, Los Angeles? I thought you guys were sunny.
By far, one of the most memorable and special days of my life. My sister and I, we got matching tattoos of his signature right under our collarbone, so right there. We did this for many reasons. Coone, you, your music, and the message you spread as an individual, as well as through your music, it has changed the lives of so many people, including me and my siblings. Like, I was just going through such a negative phase of my life where I tried to find meaning to my life, and I, no matter how hard I tried, I just couldn't look at life with any positivity, with any love. And it's by far amazing to see how music can just really change your life. And I'm very thankful that we were able to get this very meaningful tattoo, and that DJ Coone, you were able to play such an amazing role in that. So thank you so much.
Straks ging ik nog een paar editjes maken van tracks.
Mm.
Ik zet mijn studio op. Geluidskaart herkent hij niet meer.
Hey, je was sleutel, hè?
Dat is 3 uur geleden, hè?
Ja,
ja, ja, ik denk, nog even gaan we dingetjes maken. Herkent hij die geluidskaart niet meer. Godverdomme!
Reavers. As this is Belgium's biggest hardstyle rave. I'm gonna take this moment to tell you something. You all heard about the news, me playing Mainstage Tomorrowland this year. I want you to know, this is not about me. This is about us, the agencies, the promoter, the fans, bass events, Q-dance, B2S.